Please don't call the police, okay? Call an ambulance. I'm a doctor. This man is my, patient.
It's much better.
You're insane. Killing people.
Who's killing people?
Conjure.
I have God, and
yes,
not
he is.
This.
He
again.
Is. And I have proof.
Hmm?
Oh.
Go.
Hey, Eddie. Eddie, can you hear me? This is Dan speaking to you.
Hey, Dan.
Welcome back.
Where am I?
You're in the MRI. Okay, we give you a little sedative.
Where is Anne?
Anne is not here right now. We're gonna run some tests, okay? It's gonna be completely painless. So, you know, just try to stay still, relax, and, yeah, here we go.
Eddie, what's happening in there?
Eddie, you okay?
Shut it down.
Hey.
Okay. Coming out.
You all right?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at me. You okay?
Yeah.
All right, just take a deep breath, okay? You're okay. Yeah.
Now listen, you're not the first person to freak out in there. I get claustrophobic too.
Dr. Lewis.
Oh, well, hey, Mrs. Manfredi, how are you?
Oh, I just saw Morris, and he's whining and complaining like an old baby again.
Oh, good.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yep, my pleasure. Okay, Miss McCready, we talked about the dog. Okay, love the dog, can't have the dog.
Sorry, Gemini.
We're gonna get to the bottom of this, all right? That I can promise you. But for now, go home, get some rest. I'll call you when your tests are in.
All right, thank you.
Yep.
Thank you, Dad. Thank you.
Got it.
You.